Oh, glad to have you back, partner. I'll make this horse prettier than you. I appreciate it. Yeah, good looking horse now. Oh, you're the type who likes to stand out, huh? Good choice. Solid choice there. You're gonna want a saddle that fits for you and the horse. You know, a horse can tell when you're using a cheaper saddle. I can't tell you how many times I use that one. Yeah, that'll go real well with the saddle. Oh, yeah. That's a smart choice for your saddle. That's the same one I use, too. I can't tell you how many times I use that one. All right. Good choice. This is fast acting.
I'll miss that tag. Real good way.
Finest meat's here. No worries. Yeah, yeah.
Welcome.
Hey, partner.
Seem to recall hearing mention of that myself.
You change your mind?
Yeah.
Waltzing through here like you own the place. But the O'Driscoll's got designs on it.
Help the blind! Help the blind! Help the blind!
Help a blind man.
Okay, boy.
A dollar for your future. A dollar for your fate.
Okay, boy. Let's go.
Okay, then.
Yeah.
Easy, whoa. Come on. Yep. Thank you.
Let me speak with you.
I ain't got the time to keep my eye on you. Please just leave.
Calm down.
This is a warning.
There we go. Thank you.
Just what the hell is wrong with you?
What's your issue? Go bother someone else!
Let's just talk this through. I surrender, okay?
Tie this one up good, will you?
Take a deep breath and let's do this civilized.
Better have a fine reason for carrying that thing.
Let's go, boy.
Carrying a gun around ain't make you scary.
Knee up now.
Hey, get moving.
Easy.
Get out of here! This doesn't concern me.
Appreciate you stepping in there. Those bastards have been turning the screw on me from day one. Don't be bringing no trouble here. We got enough of that already.
What the hell?
Stay out of trouble.
What happened to you two?
I'll try.
Cowering like dogs.
You wouldn't give us no guns, huh?
This is the worst idea I've ever had.
We're with you on that.
Well, I'm sure you got things to do.
okay, boy? Giddy up.
Taking a wrong turn somewhere. Just walk away, you nosy idiot.
Easy there. Yeah. Whoa, easy. Easy, easy.
I'll blow your face off.
Damn it!
sucker!
Let's go. Yeah. Slow it up. You're okay, boy. Yep.
Whatever do you want?
Mr. Thomas Downs? You owe me money.
Oh, no, I'm...
We ain't a charity, Mr. Downs. Really? Threaten me, would you?
Please, I have a family, sir, please.
I don't care about your family. Why'd it have to come to this, huh?
Believe me, sir.
ain't such a do-gooder, are you? If you're running out on debts...
I'm not running.
You are a slippery little bastard. But I got you now.
Please, please, show some compassion. Please.
Now, wouldn't paying up have been a little easier? Strauss told me you needed a beating. You saying he was right?
What will that solve? A little patience is all I require.
Your dad's caught you, mister. And it ain't letting go.
Be reasonable!
You borrowed money from my business partner, Herr Strauss. You owe him, you took the money. He wants it back, what's not to understand? Where's our money?
I don't have it.
Sell your place.
We already owe more than it's worth.
Then sell your wife, or your family, or something. We ain't your idea of charity. Is that clear?
Thomas!
What are you looking at?
Thomas!
I said, what you looking at, woman?
My husband isn't well. If we could just have more...
Like I said, we ain't nobody's idea of charity. Get us the money!
Ah, how did you get on?
Not so good. He's almost dead. And they seem more or less destitute. You were a fool for lending them the money.
Well, people who aren't desperate don't seem so interested in my propositions.
Of course.
Mr. Morgan!
Yes, Miss Grimshaw?
One of the girls saw that friend of yours, Mary Gillis, sniffing about.
Mary?
Yes. I never liked that woman, Mr. Morgan. Funny business.
Anyway, I won't disturb you.
Sure.